Moved cables in industrial machinery, even if they have the best quality, will break at one time. At the beginning of the project, there was the question, how can we increase the productivity of our customers?
Predictive maintenance is all in the industry right now. Everybody's talking about Industry 4.0. We as LAPP have to be part of this new development. Therefore, we formed a group, a core team of 5 people, which was dealing with this topic.
Starting from scratch, the challenge was finding a solution which not affects the cable construction. In our test lab, we test the cable in the track chain by a very harsh 24/7 operation.
At the current state, our customers have the robot application on one hand and the PLC on the other hand, which is directly linked with each other. With our solution, our predictive monitoring box, we are able to track the data which is going in between those lines, and we can have a look on the performance of those cables. In a later step, the data will be sent to a cloud and our customers have access to it from anywhere.
With new technologies like artificial intelligence and Internet of Things, it is possible to build a predictive maintenance system for cables. The customer always knows the remaining lifetime of the cable and he can replace it at the moment when it's suitable for him. This is a very radical innovation.
It feels great. First of all, I really want to thank our team. It was such fun working with you together, and without your support, we wouldn't have achieved this final goal. Also, the jury is honoring our effort we have put into.
I'm very happy about that because this is really innovation and industry 4.0, what we are doing at the moment.